Good morning, welcome to the Go Rhino booth at the 2012 SEMA show. I'd like to introduce you to two of our new products that we're introducing at the show this year. The first is our Ram Charger 2 RC2 bull bar. This features our traditional Ram Charger styling, which has always been very popular, allows deep inset lights, includes the light tabs, skid plate, all in one unit. Our new RC2 takes a little bit of a different spin. What it is there's two bars that fit all applications. So it allows you to only stock two products, and then all the brackets are vehicle specific, meaning that you can carry two bars and order the brackets as you need them or stock the brackets that are popular to your customers, allowing you to control inventory better, carry less on stock, and be able to handle all your customers' needs a lot easier. The other new product that we're introducing here at the show is our Dominator D4 Sidestep. Sidestep comes in multiple finishes. It features two foot pads. Our original D4 only had the bottom pad. What we've done for the new D4 is a wider foot pad, giving more stability, more traction getting in, and then we added a top pad as well. These come ready to bolt on. They're vehicle-specific brackets, bolt on, no cutting, no welding, simple installation, take them out of the box, bolt them together, throw them right on the truck. Quick, easy, makes it very simple to sell, very simple and easy to fulfill your customers' needs. For more information, please visit us at gorhino.com.